Tekzilla Bites is brought to you by Citrix GoToAssist. Sign up for GoToAssist before October 10th to get another Citrix product free for 6 months.
Welcome to Tekzilla Bites, feeding your tech hunger fast. I'm Shannon Morse. Today's bite is all about launching apps efficiently. How many apps do you have on your phone? 10, 20, 100? I have over 100. I know that's way too many, but hey, it's my job. And while they are listed in the phone via alphabetical order, I still do find myself taking a little bit too much time to find some applications. Enter Fastly. This app, available in the Google Play Store, is made to save you some time searching for specific apps. So let's say you're looking through your installed applications for one that starts with an F. Yes, you can go through your app folders to find it, but you can also just open Fastly. Type in F, and then your app can be opened with just one more click. You can use this with any installed application on your device. You can also uninstall apps straight from Fastly as well. Find the application you want to uninstall, and then hold down on it until it prompts you to delete it. Fastly is free, it's lightweight, and it's super easy to use. Now, I'd also like to share a quick tip for opening apps with Google as well. Click on the voice button, or just say, "Okay, Google," then say open and the application name. Your phone will say opening app and the application will automatically open. Something else that'll make your life easier is GoToAssist Remote Support. With GoToAssist Remote Support, you can provide live and unattended remote support to any computer or mobile device. You can screen share with employees to diagnose and fix their support problems faster and more effectively.
For GoToAssist today and get another Citrix tool free for 6 months. Visit GoToAssist.com and get started, but don't wait. This special offer ends October 10th. Visit GoToAssist.com and sign up to receive this special offer today.
For more from Tekzilla, hit up youtube.com/Tekzilla or Tekzilla.com. And hey, do you need some more ways to open up your favorite applications? Check out our Tekzilla Byte about cover lock screen for Android. I'm Shannon Morse. Thanks for watching.